got us some musical fruit. More you toot. Don't blast off an egg. What was that?
That was an A note.
That was a G. There's an A. So, this video is going to be about sensitivity and conservation. Sensitivity and conservation. Because that's the key to all things in life. No matter what you're doing. I don't care if you're learning how to sing or if you want to sing like the stars. You don't have no sensitivity and no feel for conservation of energy, brother, you're gonna burn out. So when I say feel for sensitivity, sensitivity is what brings on conservation. Think about those things deeply. Now, when I say conservation of energy, instead of picking up and down all the time, back and forth, try picking two notes with a downstroke or two notes with an upstroke. Like this, see? When you're changing strings. And then when you've changed the string, then you can go up and down. Now I set up. Now the reason, you don't need anyone to tell you this, you just feel for it. Become sensitive. Just lighten up your muscles and relax. It's just a natural flow. It's the path of least resistance. Two notes at once. Then if you want to do the next note, you got to go up the other way. There's the next note in the scale and then coming back down. See? Downstrokes, two notes with one downstroke, up, down, and now we gotta go back up, hit the next note, coming back down the scale, has to be a downstroke there, and then an upstroke, and then you're set for the next string, bring it back. If you do this for all your scales, it works out real good, so take that to the bank.